1931. In 1928, however, the directors determined to put an end to these heavy carrying charges and succeeded in selling the unused pipeline for a substantial sum of money. Thereafter, the stockholders received special